And welcome to a new episode of Inno Update. My name is Maarten Kors and Inno Update is all about corporate innovation. And today's topic is ambidexterity, or the left hand does know what the right hand is doing. So if you watched last episode, we talked about old versus new. Old organizations, the oil tankers, are executing a current business model very well, very efficient. And the new companies, the startups, who are searching constantly for new business models. And I also told about, okay, these new companies try to implement both things, and that become an ambidextrous organization. The Harvard Business Review did write about it, and they did write about the differences between both organizations. So the strategic intent, for example, for the exploiting organization, the oil tanker, is all about costs and getting more profit. If you look at the speedboat, it's more about innovation and growth. If you look at the critical task these both domains have, is exploiting is all about the operations, it's an incremental innovation, it's all about efficiency. But if you look at the speedboat, it's all about adaptability. They try to have a breakthrough innovation, a new business model, constantly developing new products. Then the competences, well, the current business model and the exploiting is all about operational competences, and the exploring is more entrepreneurial competences. You need to have both, but it's completely different competences. The structure of a traditional organization and a tanker is more formal and mechanistic. And if you look at the structure of the speedboat, it's more adaptive and a more loose structure. Also, the rewards and the controls are different. The speedboat is all emphasizing on growth, whereas the oil tanker is more about productivity and making more products as possible, at scale as fast as possible. Also, the culture is a little bit different. The speedboat is all about risk taking. It's very speed, agile, a lot of experiments. And whereas the oil tanker is all about quality, high efficiency, and taking as low risks as possible. And lastly, the leadership. The leadership is very top down in the oil tanker and very involved, because it's also most of the time very small teams in the speedboat environment. What are my thoughts about the ambidexterity, about ambidexterous leadership and organization? It is very difficult. It's very difficult to combine that because of these differences in topics, these differences in strategic intent, in competences. But I think the new companies should try to incorporate both of these things. And depending on the stage of your company, the lifetime of your company, you should focus more on the speedboat part of your company or on the oil tanker. But you need them both. And you need both of these to be aware of the other part of the company. And I think all of the company needs to be aware of developing new business constantly, because change is coming very fast and the disruption is very hard. If you want to know more about that, check out that episode on innoupdate.com. If you want to learn more, you can dive into the HBR article, or you can watch some other episodes. For example, the difference between old organizations and new organizations, or the speed of change, which is happening today. Thank you for watching this episode, and I hope to see you back next time with a new episode of InnoUpdate, and keep innovating.